These how to 1 minute will show you how to create a contact form and mail configure in contact form 7. So first of all, log into your WordPress dashboard and hover over on plugin, add new. Click on this search box and type here contact form 7. And this is the actual contact form 7 plugin. Install this plugin and activate this plugin. Once done, you will get this contact option here. So click on it. And here you will get a contact form. You can create a new contact form from here, but we will edit this existing one. So click on edit. And select the form option, and from here you can edit your contact form fields. So here is first name, your email, your message. You can also add any field from this list, and then go to the mail option, and here you have to add your email address. You can use your webmail and your webmail admin@yourdomain.com. You can select the form field from here, subject from here. Then all you have to do is just click on save. And now it's time to add this contact form to a page. After creating or editing the form, you will get a shortcode here. So copy this shortcode and go to pages. And I want to add the contact form to my contact us page. So I'm going to editing this page. And here pasting the contact form shortcode, update. And I'm gonna viewing the web page. So here we can see the contact form has been successfully added. Now I'm gonna giving my name, a dummy email address and a dummy number, and sending this. Once the message sent, I'm going to my Gmail, and here we can see I got the message from my WordPress website. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.